Okay, so you've taken the important first step of looking at your boring chain link fence and saying, fence, you boring, plus far too translucent. I'm getting some chain link fence slats from fencescreen.com. Good for you. They say the journey of a couple miles begins with a stop at the pool or something like that. Anyway, here's how you install the dang thing. Let's start with our 3000 and 4000B bottom locking slats. First, you take the locking channel, that's the piece at the bottom that keeps your slats in line and looking fine, and slide it, opened end up, mind you, in and out of the links of the fence. It's kind of like weaving, if weaving was an MMA event. Next, you get something to stand on so you can slide those sexy slats all the way down your about-to-be-sexy fence. Making sure to insert them with the tapered end down, you simply guide them through the links until you get to the locking channel and insert them with a click. A click that says, this man cares about his fence. This man is a winner. And if you want something easier, if that's even possible, we come to our 5000 and 6000 series. These babies are self-locking, like a diary that keeps your secrets automatically. You simply slide the slats down to the bottom. And pro tip, for the 6000 series, it's even easier if you twist clockwise when you're going down. And that's it. The chain link fence slats from fencescreen.com are so easy to install that if you have a bare fence uglying up your property, you owe it to your neighborhood to stick some slats on it. They look so good, they'll literally double your property value overnight. Oh, don't read the caption. It doesn't know what it's talking about. I mean, who are you gonna trust? Me or the lawyers that made us put that there? Might want to trust the lawyers. Fencescreen.com, your number one source for fence screens.